Jesse, I want to know, be honest, what were you doing at 1 a.m. on Sunday morning?
Can I say here on television? Really? No, I was probably just sleeping. But coming up, we're going to show you what some people in town were doing, and it was done in a softball diamond. How about that for a tease, guys, huh? Plus, more about our interview with Larry Nance Jr. ahead of Thursday's NBA draft. Back in two, sports next.